What's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. Today's an exciting day. We're gonna go finally put some tires on the new Heritage wheels, and that means we're actually gonna be able to test fit them on the 240 and drive around with them and see how they look. And I'm pretty excited. We went with 215 40 18s for the wheels, so we'll see what kind of fitment that gives us on those wheels, and then you can kind of see, like, maybe if you guys ever run some 9.5 wheels, how they look on your car, and you can go with that fitment as well. We're gonna head over to Best Tire Shop right now. Vic already got the tires and everything in, so let's head over there right now. Till you get Glock jaw, party like a cowboy or a rock star. Ain't my shit pop off. Let's take it to the basis. You and them Mr. Greatness. My Martin was amazing. Rock my jealous with no laces. Crystal go by the cases. Wait, hold up, that was racist. I would prefer the aces. Ain't no different when you chase it. A 40 ounce to chase it. That's just an understatement. I'm early to the party, but my Rari is the latest. Somehow it seems girls in their late teens remind me of favorite jeans, cause they naked cause you famous. Like some motherfucker ain't it, these other rappers ain't it. So tell me what your name is, I'ma tell it to my stainless. You aim it for you bang it, but that bring it leave you brainless. It's just me, myself, and I, and motherfuckers that I came with. It's lameness, niggas wanna hate on me. Until I tell them to their face they ain't no cheap, low key, niggas mad. And just like that, all the wheels are done. Thank you, Vic. As always, he just killed it. What do you guys think, man? This is honestly the first time that my wheels don't have super crazy stretch on them. And this is kind of nice. Alrighty, we just got back home. And I know in the previous vlog, we already test fitted these wheels on the 240. We know that up front, the wheel isn't gonna work unless I'm running a spacer. Luckily, I do have spacers. Bam! I think these are 25 mil spacers. Definitely way too big for the 240, but we can low-key just try and test fit them to see if these wheels fit, and we can actually rock and roll with the wheels, because I kind of want to throw them on the 240 and see how this looks. But what we are gonna do right now is we're also gonna take one of the rear wheels off to see if these specs work with a 240 in the rear. So if they do, then you guys can basically run these wheel specs on your 240 with no problems. But before we do that, I actually want to clean the wheels off. Obviously, like, whenever you mount tires and everything on, the wheels get a little dirty. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna clean them off, and I also want to try some of this ceramic top coat that I got from Import Works. This basically creates a little protective barrier on your wheels, and basically just protects them from water spots, dirt, and all that extra stuff. And these wheels are really simple to clean. The design on them are really, really easy. So we're gonna clean them off real fast and then add some of that. And we threw the new Heritage wheels on the 240. Now, I will tell you this, 18 by 9.5 plus 35 fit perfectly fine on the rear on the 240. However, you can see that these wheels are, I can't even say a tiny bit, they're a lot of bits smaller than these 10.5s. So the fitment does look a little funky on the rear on the 240. I don't know how I feel about these wheels on the 240 either. I think on the RSX they'll for sure look sick, but as far as the 240, I do not know just yet. So I've always wanted to do one of these ride along videos with my parents. Unfortunately, my dad is no longer here with us, but I do have my mom, and she's feeling better now. And we have a passenger side seat inside of the 240, so we're gonna go play a little prank on my mom right now. I'm gonna make any kind of excuse right now to get her into this car. We're gonna go down, and on the way there, we're gonna do some pulls and try and get some reaction from her.
Don't stop banging on my car, dude.
Thank you.
dude, we're gonna do a drift video with her.
Oh my god, that was bad.
But I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Let me know what you thought about my mom's reaction. But we're gonna definitely do a video of her reactions drifting with us. But till next time, I wish you guys nothing but positivity and good energy.